That's it. I'm gonna try and creep along now, folks. It's a balance between interfering and trying to show you what's going on that I'm trying to balance here. What does he see? Folks, stalking right alongside the vehicle. I still don't have a clue what he's looking at, but this is sensational what we are seeing. Oh, there they are, there's Impala. There they are, it's a herd of Impala. They look to be like a herd of males, and now what I would like to try and do is try and distance myself from the leopard, but in time we will do that. At the moment we probably shouldn't move anywhere. Let's just see what happens and then try and reposition later if the situation allows for it. Now, folks, to give you an idea, oh, there's already an Impala alarm calling. Possibly they've picked up the scent. Who knows? I don't think it is. This is very strange. Because I doubt that they've noticed that it's him here. So unless there's another predator nearby, which there could be, because the wind doesn't seem to be blowing in their direction, although it's swirling. No, it's blowing towards us very faintly. So they shouldn't have got a scent, but there is something that is alarming those Impala. Now, if it was him, they would be looking here, and they are not. Which is a good thing for him, because now they think that the threat is on the opposite side of where it actually is. Well, maybe there's a threat on both sides, I'm not sure, but oh, there they go running across the road. Well, folks, to give you an idea of how close it needs to be 5 meters away, 15 feet, 12 feet before he pounces or starts to chase down any prey. The prey items are exceptionally quick, and unless he's very, very close, he's got absolutely no chance. So, still a lot of work for him to do here. I wonder what these other Impala are looking at. Could be another leopard. Could be his mother. They appear to be going back to whatever it is that they started alarm calling at, and now they're following it and tracking it through the bush. Rather than fleeing off and leaving it, they stay with it and alert as many other animals as possible of its presence. I wonder what it is. Imagine if it's another leopard. This would be the perfect time for him to slink on up behind them while they're all looking in the opposite direction. But sadly, he has not realized this. It's not uncommon for leopard to find prey items like this and stay within a relatively close distance to them and wait for nightfall. I'm not saying that this is going to happen now. It usually happens when they know that nightfall is a lot closer by. Now it's still another hour or so before sunset, so who knows, but it is something that they do sometimes employ, the waiting game, waiting for darkness to fall, and that certainly does increase their chances of catching prey at night. Go ahead. Double check that I'm giving these people the right information.